It was just another day going home from work.
Christine Kohler of Rosecliff Road in Cleveland has a lot to be thankful for.
It started raining a little bit as I was getting up towards Newburgh Heights area, I think.
Kohler was driving 77 north around Newburgh Heights early Wednesday night when a storm rolled through.
Next thing I know, the big wall of water came up and I lost control of the car. I went across the three lanes.
Her car hit the median and rolled over three times. Kohler said all she could think about were her two sons.
I remember when I started to go into the other lane there, I saw their two pictures and I thought, I can't leave them. So I just held onto the steering wheel as hard as I could and just took the impact.
But she wasn't alone. Kohler says a guardian angel in a blue shirt ran over to her car.
He just kept, he kept trying all the doors, and finally I was able to squeeze out of the seatbelt and get the door unlocked, and he pulled me out of there.
And then two more guardian angels protected her from the rain in their car.
These two older women that were going to the hospital for her sister with brain cancer, and they stayed with me and they comforted me until the police arrived and EMS took me to Metro.
Kohler managed to walk away with just bruises and a slight concussion, but she also walked away without getting anyone's name.
If it wasn't for them stopping, I don't know where I'd be right now. I don't know what my children would be going through right now. I don't know. I really want to thank them, because I've never been in this situation before.